Hello Twin Flames, thank you for being here, for liking, subscribing and all the amazing comments and feedback you leave me. It means the world, as you know. It's finally here, the door is open and this is the start of the new year, the Chinese New Year, the real new year. That's why I'm wearing 2020 earrings today. So get ready for a fresh start, wiping the slate clean, forgiving, letting go and moving forward. So for this reading today, to tune into the feminines, the masculines and the journey, I'm going to use the Activation Guidebook. Well, the Sacred Geometry Activations deck, not the guidebook. We throw the guidebook away. And when we're twin flames, we have to throw the guidebook away because there are no rules. You know, you just have to do you and remember that there's no mistakes. There's only lessons that lead to blessings. So we throw the guidebook away and it's just fell off the table. Divine proof, that's what we need to do. I'm going to use the Tarot Grand Lux and, you know, and order these cards because this beautiful card here is showing you the way forward. So I'm going to use these and I'm going to use angel power because we need angel power on this journey. We need to give it to heaven, to trust that we are being supported and that Archangel Michael has got us every step of the way. So what does this mean then, this doorway opening? It means freedom, power. It means gravitating towards the future that you desire, towards union with your twin flame, towards manifesting and creating everything you're thinking about, the wealth that you want, the health that you want, the energy being restored. You know, all the things that you're thinking of and dreaming of can be yours through this doorway opening. And this doorway is opening between now and 2024. A doorway to your dreams, a portal to your reality. So trust and keep the faith. So thank you, angels. What do we need to know today, please, for the Divine Feminine? What guidance have you got, please, angels, for the Divine Feminine today? I'm taking the ones that are jumping out. What do we need to know for the masculines today, please, angels? Thank you. And what do we need to know for the journey? What guidance have you got for the journey? Wow, okay. If you feel a bit dizzy today or disorientated, I feel it's the shift. You know, it's like the shift in perception, the changes that are coming in, and you'll be able to feel that on some level. So what do we need to know, please, angels, for the Divine Feminine? What do we need to know, please, for the Divine Masculine? Wow, I knew it was that card. And what do we need to know for the journey today? What do we need to know for the journey? The back card, there we go. And one off the top. What do we need to know for the Divine Feminine today, please, angels? What guidance for the Divine Feminine? Thank you. And that one. What do we need to know for the Divine Masculine today? Wow, they're going back in. What do we need to know for the Masculine today? And that one. And what do we need to know about the journey? Thank you, thank you, thank you. And so it is. So the journey today, the door is open. That's what you really need to know. So trust in that power today. You'll feel different. You'll feel more in control, like something's coming. So this is for the journey right now. Feminines in your power. Being the Queen of Cups and the Queen of Wands, because there's a transformation going on. This is powerful. So it's showing the Death card because it's a new beginning. It's a fresh start today, a brand new year. And I've always, since I've worked with the angels, seen the Chinese New Year as the real new year, because time is illusion and it's all man-made. So you're going to feel different. It's exciting today. It's like New Year's Day. So enjoy that energy, that freedom, and look forward to what's coming next, because the transformation, feminines, is happening inside of you. You're becoming stronger, more powerful, more in tune with the universe. You're following your dreams, your desires. You're following your passion. And it's becoming very clear to your Divine Masculine who's in charge, that they need to follow in your footsteps and in your power today, because you're the one taking control. The card that's coming up for the journey, wow, we've got patience coming up. Patience, relaxation, compassion, taking your time, not forcing anything, putting down the controls and leaving heaven in charge, letting the universe take you where it needs to go, trusting and having faith and having patience in your dreams. This says, no matter what the situation or delay is, your desire will come when it's meant to. How true is that, you know? So this is all about divine timing. It's about believing and trusting and having faith. And this is what I keep talking about. Whether it triggers you or it heals you, the angels are saying to you, it won't happen until it's ready, because it needs to be molded and changed into what it needs to be. Because you deserve the world. You don't deserve less than that. You deserve magic and power and things falling into place. And the universe is doing that for you. So allow it to do that for you. Don't get triggered. Don't get annoyed. Don't get frustrated. Instead, rise up, have compassion, understanding, and be patient on your journey. And enjoy every moment as it comes. And know that it's a great achievement. What you're achieving right now is magical. You've got all the power of the universe within you. You create worlds. You are magical. This says focus on what... Let me just have a look. Focus on what makes you victorious. Sometimes I put illumination on things because you have to illuminate things to see the truth. You have to put some light on it. You know, we all go through dark times and we have to light the way. And sometimes we need to light the way for others as well as ourselves, because the angels light our way and we light the way for the masculines. So this is showing you that you're receiving achievements right now, unlocking things, showing that you are powerful. The power is within you. And we've got synergy coming in here. Synergy. And this is for the journey, very much about the signs and the synchronicities. Things falling into place, especially going well with perception, because it's the way you see the journey that makes the difference. The way you perceive things, what you see to be. Remembering that this is a journey that requires patience, and it requires understanding, and it requires compassion. So you have to see through the fear and the illusion. And this says, the frequency of perception supports our natural curiosity, moving us beyond our comfort zone to find the edges of what we perceive as real and to take a good, hard, deep look at it. Well, that's what we do. We have to see it differently. We have to rise up and see through the illusion. We have to look through the situation and know the truth that we are power and strong. And the synergy card about synchronicity, signs, the universe showing you the way, things falling into place. The frequency of synergy supports our allowance and acceptance of not so obvious, never seen before combinations and unions that result in new ways of functioning, working, thinking, relating, loving, and being. It reminds us to embrace the unfamiliar so that new yet exciting co-creations can give birth to a new reality. And that's amazing, because it's got the word union in there, and it's showing the transformation in there. It's showing that you need to see things differently in there, that you need to have patience, you need to see the truth, stop being frustrated, worried, bored, and see the truth. And this is what the masculines are doing right now. They're throwing the masks away, they're throwing the guidebook away, because they're starting to realize that they're bored where they are, they need to change things now and see things differently. They need to change their perception, because that will move them forward to the reality they desire. So powerful. So what's going on with the masculines right now then? Well, they're becoming powerful, that's for sure. They're starting to take control, to see the truth, to work on money, to work on finances right now, to work on a coming forward, a strategy, how they can do it. So they stop playing the fool here, taking control, becoming more in their power. The high priestess, they're tuning into their higher self right now, and they're being rejuvenated. They're being shown the way, the strength and understanding coming in there. The angels are with them, guiding them every step of the way. And the card says, Take time to rest and recharge your batteries. So the masculines are resting today, recharging today. They're starting to realize the truth, so they need more time. They need time, they need energy, they need restoration to deal with the transformation, because it's hard and painful for the masculines to change things, and you have to trust that they are doing their work. And this is beautiful. You know, three cards have come out for the masculines. We've got consciousness, which is showing that they are raising their vibration and rising up to a higher level of awareness and consciousness. We've got prosperity, which means that they are working on themselves. This is the year of the rat we're in now, to do with wealth and prosperity and abundance. So they're starting to take control and they're becoming empowered. So empowerment is coming in for the masculines, starting to see the way forward. So the card says, the frequency of empowerment supports our ability to show up fully and completely, uniting us with others in the deep trust that we are all connected through the same source. So that makes sense, because it says, uniting us with others in the deep trust. Well, that's uniting the masculines with the divine feminines, with the trust of heaven, that this is divinely supported, that this is divinely protected, and exactly how it's meant to be. The prosperity card. The frequency of prosperity supports our feelings of well-being by allowing the inclusion of everything that makes our body, mind, heart, soul, and spirit sing. It invites us to express ourselves, enjoying celebration of the abundance and riches the universe provides. So this is showing that the masculines are starting to envelope everything and encase it all with body, mind, and spirit, and see the way forward. They're starting to feel more prosperous, more conscious of the truth, more conscious of the way forward here. The frequency of consciousness supports our ability to focus our attention on all the multidimensional aspects that show up, so that we can include them in our reality. So this is showing the masculines are realizing things, and this is why they're rejuvenating, because they're transforming. They're tuning into their higher self. They're listening to their higher self. They're starting to realize and go for the truth, because that's what they're working on right now. And they're still very vulnerable. They're still showing up as a page there, but it's showing the way forward. The page is turning, and they're giving me out of breath energy. Whew. So if you're feeling out of breath today, if you feel dizzy, if you feel a bit disorientated, it's because of the energy. It's like the world has been turned now, and they are starting to see the truth, because things are being ripped up from the roots. Things that were stable are shaking. They're releasing the fear. They're seeing the truth. They're being shown the way. And for the feminines then, you know that your masculine is transforming. You're standing strong now in that belief. And no matter how stale the stalemate seems, no matter how slow it's going, you're now giving it to heaven. You're now making that conscious decision to say, I release the fear, I let go, and I trust in the hidden treasures that have been shown to me. So this is about you being grateful. It's about power coming in. It's showing up every day and standing strong, knowing who you are. And look at this for powerful. Showing that you are a powerful divine feminine. You couldn't write this stuff. That's the best card that come out, because you've got divine feminine and fertility. So this is showing it's a fertile time. There's a rebirth going on. Things are being born right now. Divine feminines, you're being born in your power. The journey's being born again. The masculines are being reborn. There's a huge transformation. It's showing you things syncing up. And this is going to be the opportunity for birthing to come in. For babies. So if you're wanting a future with your masculine which involves children, it's showing you it's coming in. There's so much growth there right now. Power and strength coming in. And the Divine Feminine card says, the frequency of Divine Feminine supports our receptive, nurturing and soft side, allowing it to express itself openly and helping us to connect to our intrinsic understanding of our connection to all of creation. So feminines, you need to be in your nurturing energy. Your power, your compassion, that's what gives you power, your kindness, it moves you forward and it helps you to realize that you co-create with the universe, with the earth, with everything in the heavenly realm, because you are a creator, you are magical and you're moving things on. And the fertility card says, the frequency of fertility invites us to be more open, more courageous, more creative and more joyful than ever before. It activates the potential for something beautiful to grow from our consciousness into a new and grander expression of ourselves. How powerful is that? So this is showing now's the time to thrive. Now's the time to shine, because feminines, you're being reborn as two great queens here, merging into one. Passionate, loving, kind, sexy, dynamic, creative, going for what you want. And because of that, you're gaining achievements. You're seeing the truth. The treasure is becoming clear. And the masculines are gaining things, synergy coming in. They're opening up to their higher consciousness right now, gaining prosperity and strength and empowerment, standing strong, because the door is open. And they are moving forward, being reborn, transformed right now, seeing things differently with new perception, with new eyes and having patience, trust and understanding, working on finances, sorting things out, standing in power, seeing the truth, trusting in intuition and rejuvenation. So this is real power today coming in. It's real proof in the pudding that things are moving forward. So trust in this. This is the start of things to come. When you trust, ask, believe, have faith, the world is your oyster and the universe is just waiting to give it to you. If you've enjoyed this, give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, join this beautiful family, and we'll see you soon. Have a great day. Lots of love.